And welcome, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. It's been quite a while since I last uploaded a video for this Let's Play. It's been more than a month. As I explained in my announcement video, well, I didn't really explain the reason why I didn't upload videos, but I explained that there is a reason without explaining the reason. So I sort of explained the reason without explaining it. If that makes sense, okay. So we got a quest last time from the Brotherhood of Steel. Namely, in order to become an initiate here, we need, of course, to do a little errand. Well, little is a little... saying a little bit too less, actually. So we need to go to the glow, which is extremely dangerous and probably will get us all killed, but if that's what we have to do in order to become an initiate for the Brotherhood of Steel, then so be it. So the problem with the glow is that, as you can imagine, it's highly radioactive, and as soon as you come close to it, you die a horrible death by radiation. So in order to not die, we need to be prepared, and if I remember correctly, what you need to have in order to survive the glow is you need a Geiger counter and maybe even some radex. I'm not sure whether you need the radex, but I do think you need the Geiger counter, and I do recall that you can buy a Geiger counter in the hub. So that's where we are going now. Hopefully without an unpleasant encounter on the way. Yes. Okay. Probably downtown is a good place to start. Maybe the general store will have a Geiger counter in store. Ha ha ha, joke. Well, not really a joke, but at least a bad pun. Okay. Emotions, yeah, he sells some redaways, but that store is very expensive, so I'm not sure we want to buy from him. We do, however, need a rope. Also, yeah, he sells a Geiger counter for, okay, 1,000. That's not too expensive, actually. Could sell our silly motion sensor. We should probably sell the cattle prod. Yeah, okay, so we can buy that here. But we shouldn't, probably, unless we absolutely have to, because that guy is totally overpriced. Maybe we are lucky and our good old friend, whose name I have forgotten, yeah, Beth, the weapon shop owner, who is apparently not in the mood for business right now. So we should wait until morning and then and she doesn't want to talk to us when we have our brass knuckles equipped. Let us see whether you can sell me a Geiger counter. No. Can I sell you some crud, however? Like this motion sensor. I don't even remember where we got this. Maybe it was, we found this in one of these very unlikely random encounters in the desert. I'm pretty sure you don't need this motion sensor at all in this game, but let's hold on to it. So Beth doesn't sell a Geiger counter. But I think the guy in Old Town does. And if he does, then probably at a better price than the guy in the general store guy. And let us avoid getting into trouble with the the guys whose name I've forgotten. Anyway, it doesn't matter, blah blah blah. Okay. Hey, how's it going, my friend? Looking to buy something? Yes. Here's what I've got. You have got jack shit. Well, you've got... No, you have a Geiger... You have a Geiger counter for $3,611. But it says it's activated. It's just switched on. That's what it means. That's what it means. Okay. So we won't buy that. Apparently his prices are even worse than what the other guy wants. Okay, how much do you want for these energy cells? Too much. Well, yeah. So we should eventually start using our energy weapons, like this plasma pistol, which uses energy cells. So one of these costs, okay, 2,000. Well, you probably don't need these psychos and the super stim pack. The spear doesn't really sell for much. Don't need this flame. Wait, did I actually pick up the flamethrower? Oh yeah, actually I remembered something else, namely, so we didn't get the reward from the leader of the surface mutants, not mutants, the surface ghouls in Necropolis. That was because we didn't kill all the mutants. So we need to go back to Necropolis and kill them. And I think I also left a flamethrower there, so maybe we shouldn't sell the flamethrower fuel, but on the other hand, I won't use the flamethrower, so we could as well just sell this. Don't need the cat bottle. Probably don't. Did I actually ever use the radio? I don't think so. Let's hold on to it. Can sell this. Maybe what, buy one energy cell. Then hand throw in some cash. We have 7,000 bottle caps, so that's so that should be okay. That's too too much. Okay. Now we have a. Now we can use our plasma pistol. Let's equip the plasma pistol, actually. Instead of the... Now we'll keep the spiked knuckles. How do I actually use the ammunition? Yeah. I think it's loaded now. Okay, let us then go back to the general store and buy a Geiger counter. Still avoiding the rough guards. Okay, where was the general store? We also may need to buy some red away. Okay, Geiger counter. 1,354. Okay, we don't have any. Probably need at least one. And they are expensive. And we need a rope also. That's not very expensive, so we could probably buy two of them. Okay. Where are our... There are our bottle caps. Okay. 7,000. So we can only... forgot that you can only spend 999 bottle caps at a time, which is silly, but there you go. Okay. 2,500 bottle caps. Deal. So we are now basically fit for entering the glow. Except that I don't know whether your companions actually suffer radiation damage as well. So since I don't want to lose all my companions, I'm going to make a save now. I'm going to call that save. Don't lose companions. Okay. So should it turn out that I should not have... So should my companions die, I'm going to reload. I mean, as a general rule, I try not to abuse the save game system here. As I normally do in games. Like... Zelda... A Link to the Past comes to mind. But here I don't want to do that too much. But I still don't want to lose all my companions just because... Yeah, I forgot to buy radiation removal for them. Okay, so we're now going to the glow. And hope that the Geiger counter actually... helps in not dying. By the way, what does my timer say? Almost dropped it. Okay, 1 minute. 1 minute left. But I think I'm going to go a bit over time because... Yeah. I think 15 minutes is a bit... it's a bit short for... an RPG. Okay. Pass the Geiger counter over your body. It displays 30 reds. We have received a large dose of radiation, so we... Well, it's large, but not fatal. So I've... It means we are fine, I suppose. Okay. Now we need to descend. 72 rats. Maybe we should think about using this rat array. And right away. And I didn't do that as you are supposed to do it. Of course. We need to do it like that. Okay. So, yeah, you definitely need the rat arrays, and currently trying to figure out how do I get down? There must be a ledge somewhere that I can attach my rope to. Well, I expected to die of radiation. I didn't expect to get stuck because I can't find the ledge. Am I just being stupid here? Ah, there it is. Okay. A beam. Let us employ our rope. And we receive, then the game is having difficulties. Blah, what the 197 rats. Probably not good. And we are continually receiving radioactive doses of radiation. Okay, what's in here? In here is a chair, table, and nothing else. Okay, what's in here? Maybe I should have waited before I used this right away. Maybe I did waste. Okay, how many? Did I just buy one? Yeah. I think I'm screwed. I think I'm screwed. But we will see. There's another rat away, which we should probably use right away. And I used that same pun that wasn't very funny to begin to another time. A second time, I mean. Yeah, it wasn't much more funny now. And a Stimpak, hooray! Now I've received a fatal dose of. Yeah. And something. Did I just Oh, it was a trap. I thought I would just explode it because I received so much radiation. I mean. And I've been. Shouldn't have used this red away. So I think that is radiation. I shouldn't have used this right away. Because this it removes all your radiation, and I basically just wasted this one pack. Okay, nothing in here. Yeah, these rooms look very generic and very empty. I don't think I should even bother checking them out. I think I should bother checking this room. And this is, if memory serves, this is indeed power armor. Probably broken, but... And another motion sensor. Okay, I don't need this, but... A motion sensor, a big book of signs, a multi-tool, and a brass knuckles. That's what I came here for, didn't I? And a shotgun. Or an assault rifle, I don't know. Could you please open this locker? No, could you please get out of the way? Could you please open this locker? And a pistol and an That's not what I came here for. And I set off a trap. Because why not? Why would you trap a place that is so radioactive that you die? That you die anyway. I mean, what's the point? Enter another holo disk. With information about the Brotherhood of Steel. That's probably what we came here for. Another pistol. Might as well pick that up, actually. Can't pick up the power armor, unfortunately, because that's sort of primary. Inoperable. Okay, now we've disabled the... I don't think I wanted to do that. Yeah, probably didn't want to do that. 1,000 rats. Is there a beam that we can use, or can we use the elevator? Because I'm curious. No. Okay, that's probably why we wanted to disable the... Well, if we disable this emergency power, then probably the elevator is not going to work. Let's see whether we can... Well, it wouldn't make any sense, but I mean, this is a video game, so... Perhaps that's what you were supposed to do. Disable the emergency power in order to disable the electric field and then use the elevator that is powered just by sheer ignorance of physics, the laws of physics, to descend. Yeah, it needs power. No. Can't use that. Okay, before we are going to die, I think it's a good time to get back up. And now the next problem occurs: where did we enter? That's the question. And we need to use some of this right away before we're going to die. Let's enable the power. There's the no. Okay, how did we get? I think we came from here, so... Hmm. Yeah, there's no beam here that I can use to climb down, I think. But I'm pretty sure that, well, you can get deeper you can go deeper in this glow thing, but apparently you need to do something I haven't figured out, and we, instead of going to the Brotherhood, we ended up here. Another one of these are we still poisoned? Maybe I should use a Stimpak. Yeah, and I think that your companions don't actually take any damage from the radiation, which is very, very, very handy. I wanted to examine you. Yeah, he's unhurt. That's unheard of. Aha, aha. Aha, aha. Aha, ha. Ha. I made a joke. I made a terrible joke. I don't use article. Anti-radiation drugs to be taken before exposure. Should have known about them. Should have known. Okay. Are we still poisoned? That's the question. If we are still poisoned, then we are going to die. If not, we are going to heal. So let's get back to the Brotherhood. Okay, this... Okay. Can I just... Okay, I think I'm going to die now. Because I can't... Okay, I haven't died yet. I'm poisoned. I don't have... Well, I think that... don't really need this right away, because you can just... the poison will eventually leave your body. You just have to wait it out, so to say. Can we rest until healed? Yeah.
Your bones are scraped clean by the desolate wind.
Okay,
Your vault will now surely die, as you have.
Okay, we learned two things. First of all, use the anti-radiation pills before you go to the glow. Second of all, don't use the rat away until you need to use them. And thirdly, keep at least one rat away handy when you exit the glow. So let's do that again. Or actually don't. Because, yeah. I think our timer has... sounded silently a long time ago, so I'm going... I'm going to end this video here, and when we come back, folks, we'll, yeah, just do that again. So until next time, folks, until then.